Occasionally, you may have a graph that looks something like this. You'll see we've got one series, which is fairly high, and another series, which is particularly low. Now, in this case, we're not interested in the difference between the two. We're actually looking at the shape. But it's very difficult when there's such a low item here to actually tell the shape. And this is where you can use something called the secondary axes. So what you typically do is choose the item that's smaller, go to that series, click on it, right click on it, and go and say Format Data Series. And you'll see one of the options here is to put it on a primary or secondary axis. Now, if you look at this axis, you'll see it goes from 0 to 500 because these calls, the Vodacom calls, seem to show high numbers. When I say please put a secondary axis, what it does is it takes the blue line, creates a new axis appropriate for that blue line, as you can see these numbers are significantly lower, and plots that graph so that this, the blue line, is based on this axis, and the red line is based on this axis. As you can imagine, it is difficult to tell which line belongs to which axis. So there's a couple of ways you can do it, and as previously mentioned, every part of the chart is customizable. So perhaps a good way is, this is a blue color, let's go to this axis, right click on it, say format the axis. You'll see all the options exist for both sides of the axis. You can customize each of them. I'm going to go to the line color, I'm going to change it to look the same color as the series. So when let's go to line style and just make it a little bit thicker. When I close it, you'll see that this axis is now the same color as that line, which makes it a little bit easier to identify what we're looking at. Another thing you can do is label the axes. So if I go to my chart tools, under layout, you'll see we've got axis titles. Now, because it's seen that you've got a secondary axis, you'll see there's now more options. And we're going to go to the secondary vertical axis. We're going to ask for a rotated title. And you'll see I've got a title here. And I can go and change it to tell me what I should be looking at.